Is the whole family gonna be there?
Yeah.
What did she say when you told her I was coming? Did she know who I was?
Why is this Una coming?
Una who?
She's in the Mary Marvel movie. She's huge. Everybody and their mother knows who she is.
You're gonna love them, and they're gonna love you.
I don't know.
They are, and they're gonna love you.
Oh, God, I hope they haven't seen my movie.
We'll never make a house like this ever again.
This house, all this house has been is people fighting and yelling at each other and performing from dawn till dusk.
You know something? If you hadn't grown up in this house with this family, you wouldn't be able to write what you're doing.
Is that a real gun?
Yeah, I got it when I was in L.A. It's really easy to get guns in L.A.
Put that away, please.
Well, I
it really
smoke
upsets
in
me. It upsets me when you smoke.
Well, I'm addicted. I have to.
I just read your play.
Oh. It's all right. It's just a play.
No, it's not just a play. It's more than that. It's life.
Oh.
It's life, and I just...
Wait a second.
I love you for writing this play. I do.
You know this play that little Jake is writing?
I wanted to talk to you about Angelo. I really relate to the character a lot.
This character, Angelo, it's like I was born to play it.
Angelo is this incredibly rich character, and I know I can play it.
Well, I've been pretty, what do you call it?
Sex, you mean?
Yeah, sex. I have not had any sex in so long, it's unbelievable.
I feel so much power when I'm on the stage, and I very often wonder, why can't I have the same sense of power in my life?
How do you feel about going to Hollywood, by the way, moving out there? What does that make you feel like?
Like vomiting.
Every time since I've been little, I like some guy, he starts liking me, we start having a good thing going, and along comes wonderful, smart, handsome Jake, and takes him away from me, chases after the guy, and of course the guy goes after Jake. I mean, who wouldn't?
Well, maybe it's your fault for always being attracted to gay men.
Any play, take any play. The Three Sisters, Oedipus, Tartuffe, Agamemnon, the Oresteia, what are they all about? Family. It's all about family. It's, you know, all about this.
I don't understand why you have to have five beers. What is five beers for?
What the hell difference does it make? It's five beers. I'm thirsty.
Look at you.
I have gas. It helps to release the gas.
What this family is just a barrel full of theatrical eels poisoning and electrocuting one another over and over and over again.
This is the craziest family I've ever seen in my life.
It's the quietest I've ever seen.
It's definitely the most passionate. You have to love them.